The last couple of years, you probably had dead spots here and there where you just didn't get coverage in a building or something like that. You can't get texts in, you can't get texts out. It's because of the bandwidth limitations there. And that's all because of what the carriers assume are gonna be everyday traffic. Well, the 12 days of the fair, this is obviously not average daily foot traffic, right? This, you have an influx of 150,000 people that are walking around the fairgrounds. In essence, this is a very complex cellular tower. That would be an easy way to put it. When an emergency call is placed, you actually have geographical location of where that 911 phone call was placed. But overall, there shouldn't be a ton of change or end user experience.
Except for you'll be actually able to use your phone and you won't experience those hiccups.